Hi, this is Brandon Scott Alt from Fishing Crew. Fishing here with Kyle. We're going to try to catch some flatheads. And what you want to do is, I'm using 65-pound braid and a circle hook. You just take it, put it right here on his back, go through. That thing's not going anywhere. And I freeline it. You can use weight too. Try to catch some big fish. So, okay. If you ever run out of weight, just use a rock.
Better? Holy crap! Oh, oh my god!
Here, loosen the drag, loosen the drag, loosen the drag. Let it run, let it run. That's one of the biggest ones I've ever seen. That's one of the biggest ones I've ever seen.
Oh my god.
That didn't take long at all. Wow. I
told you, I had time.
I have an idea. Try to bring it up to the surface. I'm going to put it near the water's edge.
Oh gosh!
Oh, look at that hook set. Ooh, nice.
Are you ready?
Just go in. Got it.
Down, just hold it with one hand. See, there's like a handle. Do you feel it?
Hold the rod. Oh no, can you get it with one hand? That's how you do it.
Dude, that thing hit. I saw it hit too. Does it feel bigger? Yep. Yep. That's bigger. That's bigger. Oh my god, Kyle. You're the fish whisperer. That's the perfect hook set. I'm gonna stop it. You good? Yeah. Dude, they're gonna be like, oh man, that's the same fish. Here, hold it with two hands.
Got a big one. Flathead.